I'm Skip Smith, here with Today's Forest. In this segment, we're going to talk about how we identify the most important trees in the Black Hills. In fact, the most important tree and the most common tree in the Black Hills is Ponderosa pine, or the Latin or Linnaean name is Pinus ponderosa. For identifying trees, we often start with what the bark in the bole of the tree looks like. For ponderosa pine, the bark is platy and it has very deep furrows in it. Younger ponderosa pine, the bark will be very black or gray, and as it gets older, it takes on more and more of this orangey hue to it. And that's very characteristic of ponderosa. Ponderosa, the other way we identify it is based on its crown or what the branches look like. So the branches of ponderosa pine have needles instead of flat leaves, and these needles are arrayed on branches and branchlets, and they can be very thick, and they're very, very long needles. Now the needles themselves are arranged in groups that we call fascicles, and for ponderosa pine, these groups of needles either come commonly in groups of three parts or two. The second most common or important conifer or evergreen tree is white spruce, often referred to as Black Hills spruce, Picea glauca. The bole and bark of a white spruce is thin and platy and gray. For the branches, they're really distinctive in terms of how they look like a hand splayed out, and the needles are short and sharp and single. Of the deciduous species in the Black Hills, there are several birches, and one of those is paper birch, Betula paperifera. And paper birch, because of the nature of its bark to come off and look like paper. Its leaves are another characteristic, and they have series of sharp serrations along a pointed leaf. Another major deciduous tree is bur oak, Quercus macrocarpa. Bur oak can be a shrub all the way up to a tall tree. Its bark is characteristically thick and deeply furrowed, and it has the classic oak leaf, and it's long, and it has deep lobes, and several of them along the margins of the leaf. A common deciduous tree in the Black Hills is quaking aspen, Populus tremuloides. Its bark tends to be smooth and whitish, and sometimes a little green, and as it gets older, it can often have these black protuberances or furrows. Its leaves are round and they quake in the wind.